When you steal an election, you don't just steal an election and we go and we're going to sit here and go, okay, let's wait for 2020 or let's wait for 2024. I'll tell you what, it's Trump 2021.
So great, so great. Thank you, Mike Lindell, for completely screwing my career. We had it all, but you just had to associate us with right-wing psychos. Now I can hobnob at Martha's Vineyard with Larry David, and that's my favorite thing to do.